Hello friends, our today's activity is drip and print. You will need your drawing sheet or your drawing book, different shades of yellow and green. Here I have taken lemon yellow, ochre yellow, light green, dark green. You will need some earbuds and your poster color box. So let's begin. I have diluted some shades of green and yellow color. I'm going to hold the book or the drawing sheet slightly vertical or slanting. Now this is the bottom side of your book or your drawing sheet. So I'm going to load my brush and allow the paint to just drip down. So if you dilute the paints with water, it will drip down very quickly. Different shades of yellow. Make sure that your paint is watery enough so that our colors can drip down very easily. Let it run unevenly on your paper. Try green color then. Always start with a light shade. I have started with yellow color first, then I'm using light green. Just move your paper slightly. Start with a dark color now. Our green color has dried. Now we'll use the earbuds to print flower on the top. Now this is looking like the grass blades or some tiny plants, and we'll use the earbuds to draw some blooms. I'm dipping my earbud in orange paint and we'll start printing. Some blooms, you can use one or two. So these look like some wild flowers that grow in the grass. I'm taking red color and mixing it with the orange print. Just some prints here and there. So our drip and print activity is now ready.